Hello, what's your name?
My name is Tony.
And how are you today, Tony?
I'm good.
Good, let's such a test. Look at the two pictures. There are many differences between the two. Can you please give me three differences?
In the first picture, there's Randy, but in the second picture, there's Sunny. In the first picture, the man with a red suit is holding a cup, but in the second picture, the man is holding a piece of cake. In the first picture, the bean is under the table, but in the second picture, the bean is next to the table.
Okay, very good. Now, this is called information exchange. I will ask you questions about Betty, and you ask me questions about David. So, what food is she going to cook?
Betty cook cake. What does David cook?
He's going to cook pizza. When will she eat it?
She eat it tomorrow. When will he eat it?
He'll eat it this evening. Why did she decide to make a cake?
Because it's her mother's birthday. Why does David make this pizza?
Because it is his favorite food. What will she use to make the cake?
She used chocolate and flour. What does David use?
He's going to use tomatoes and cheese. What is the cooking time?
It's 45 minutes. What is the cooking time?
It's 20 minutes. Okay, now look at the five panels. They tell a story. Can you please tell me the story?
In Peter's birthday, he got a new ice skate. He and his dog go to the ice skate and skate. In the ice skate, there are many people skating there. Peter is scared and the dog. His dog is looking at him. Then the ice is broken and Peter is falling into the cold water. He shouts, "Help!" But only the dog hear him. Then the dog go to Peter and pulling Peter out to the cold water.
Okay, you've done a very good job in there. Lock it, step it up, feel the vibe at Angels, you come alive.